Once again, ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for our first talk show of the evening.
Sitting here, Coach Will, he's nervous over here.
And David Jordan.
He's about to jump out of his seat as soon as he finds out what's going on with his fighter.
Who comes out of the blue corner.
Oh! All right. Okay. Good job. That's all right. That's our first loss. That's all right. That's all right. That's all right. First loss.
Yeah. Courtesy.
What do you think she should have done a little bit different?
I think what she did wasn't so good was backing up. That's what hurt you in amateur boxing, backing up. Whenever they see you backing up, that's automatic points. They don't tell you that, but that's automatic points. You got to keep going forward. And show energy.
Okay.
Energy, you know what I'm saying? I think they used that against you, too.
Okay. All right. We're going to keep this thing going. We got 8 more bouts in front of us. All the way up to, from 8 years old all the way up to 34 years old. The women are here. So we're going to keep this thing going. All right. We'll be right back. All right. We're back for our second bout. We've got Elizabeth Keller against Marianne O'Leary.
Taco Gym, Las Vegas, Nevada.
We've got a fighter out of Las Vegas. Marianne O'Leary out of Las Vegas.
And from the Newtown Athletic Club in Newtown, Pennsylvania.
And out of Pennsylvania, we got Elizabeth Keller. All right, I got Coach Jeff here with me. He's going to help me call this bout. 2-minute rounds, 3 rounds, 2-minute round, 2 minutes per round.
2 minutes per round for the women, and then they go by the age so they can lessen the minutes of the rounds in the amateur box.
Okay. All right.
Right now, the red corner is putting the jab out there more. She do have a longer reach than the blue corner. Her arms is longer than the blue corner. She's short, but the blue corner going to the body, using her body shots for effective to try to win this fight here, this bout here, this amateur boxing fight here.
Okay. Yeah, blue corner's got a little height on it, so she's got a little bit more reach on it. You're right.
Well, the red corner is the tallest.
Is she?
Yeah, that's the she got the red gloves on, and the short girl got the blue gloves on.
Okay.
I had to correct her.
Okay. I'm looking at the height.
Right, but the gloves tell the difference of the corners.
Okay. Oh, I was looking at the shorts. You're right.
Right.
Okay. Help me out.
Yes, I will. You know, we coaches from all out of Washington, D.C. area, doing our best to help the young kids get off the street so they can be doing something positive. You know, if we can save just one or two kids that come to our facility in Washington, D.C., Bennett Park Recreation Center, that'd be a blessing to save a kid's life. If